So there we are. I've got everything hooked up. You can hear by my voice that I've not done any of the room acoustics yet, but the 2105 is firing the Snells. That bottom, the receiver on the bottom, that is the Nico NR1415. That's a monster receiver. I don't remember when it was made, but it's supposed to be 175 a channel. I had that running earlier today, and it didn't do near what that Mac is doing. I mean, that Mac is just amazing, and that's only 100 watts a side. These can handle 4, I believe, a side. So I got a 2155 coming. I'm going to bi-amp these speakers, but right now, this little 100 a side McIntosh is just amazing. I'm going to turn it on in a second, but these are the Snell Bs, not B minors. Moved them 3 feet away from the wall. Great imaging, but I got a lot of room interference right now. I'm in the process of rebuilding this whole system. So I'm going to build new acoustic panels. But let me pause it for right now, and I'm going to get some music going. And I think you'll be pleased. Unfortunately, you don't get to hear what I'm hearing, which is straight butter right now. If I go much louder, I start getting a lot of room interference.